Hello friends, in today's video we are going to show you how to embed a YouTube video into your email newsletter using the Postcards email builder. Begin by launching the Postcards email builder to commence your design creation. Drag and drop the video module into your email template, then simply copy and paste the URL of your desired YouTube video in the designated area. The Postcards application automatically extracts the thumbnail of your video and inserts the link to your YouTube video. Now it's time to make some customizations. Let's generate more space by modifying the padding. Click on the video block for this. I will adjust the padding on both the left and right sides. Additionally, I will add some rounded corners to the image for aesthetics. I'm also going to increase the transparency of our image to add depth and draw attention to the play button. The design and color of the play button will also be altered. If needed, you can change its transparency here too. Now it's essential to preview the mobile version of your template and video module. Switch to the mobile functionality, where I notice a need to change the bottom padding of this block. It's looking better now. The next step is to conduct a live test of this email. I will send a test email to myself and review the result directly in my Gmail account. As you can see, it's quite appealing. Clicking on the video will redirect you to the YouTube video. If you wish to distribute this email, you can export it and dispatch it using Outlook, or directly to your preferred email marketing tool. We provide one-click integration with the most popular marketing tools. The Postcards email builder is here to assist you in creating an email newsletter template swiftly. I hope this video was helpful. If so, please give us a thumbs up or leave a comment. We look forward to seeing you in the next video.